2000, Offspring was built to record Conspiracy One. It was the single that really put it was like, you know, it was a punk rock scene back in the day. The year 2000, Offspring came in, and Original Prankster was just, you know, it was a song that just blew up. But you take a punk rock band and you've one of the best rappers, Redman, collaborate. It was like you get a smorgasbord of music madness. Punk rock, you get a little hip hop mix to it. It was just like, when I first heard the song Original Prankster, I think back then when Much Music played music videos at the time, when I saw the music video, I was just like, oh my god. I mean, the video itself, it